You can remember her name by the two A's in her name. It's spelled K-A-T-H-A. Also, she likes cats. So that was another, I came up with that one. Let's see, from Detroit. Very cool. She is also a big fan of the movie 8 Mile. She lives on 6 Mile, correct?
Yes.
Six, seven, like in between there. So that's cool. A big Slim Shady fan. See, goes to Penn. Has a brother that just graduated.